There's no better choice for kickstarting your morning than an artfully crafted brew. You can't go wrong with coffee, especially if I'm the one making it. You can't go wrong with coffee, especially if I'm the one making it.
Understood. Apologies.
You're up early. Want to try my special bit? Have a good one. Please, come again.
What are the odds? I've been looking for you. You've got the movie The First Piece of Soil, right? Let me watch it.
Well, seeing as you're here, if you have the time, why not watch it together?
Huh? Go over to your place to watch a movie together? I guess I don't mind. But you have to promise me one thing first.
Promise you. You about to make me pay?
What kind of junk rattles around in your head all day long? If you watch The First Piece of Soil and want to learn the secrets of the Mayflower family, you have to promise not to compete with me in the Hollows. And even if we do compete, it has to be healthy competition.
You think too much. Relax. I promise I won't compete with you.
Great! You have to keep your word now. What was that? That was more like a documentary puff piece rather than having any actual useful business advice. But the end was pretty touching. I think it's more Ambi's type of movie.
So, did you like the movie?
I kinda liked it. I was pretty invested. It's been a long time since a film held my interest. Maybe it's because I was watching it with you. Hey, next time, why don't you recommend some movies where I can pick up some business advice?
Of course. Just leave it to me.
No wonder you're my friend. So loyal. I'm counting on you.
Have a cup of coffee to jumpstart your day. Whenever you feel lost, you can always come back here for a cup of coffee.